All right, check it out. Tonight's mystery is, why does the servo itself have 180 degrees of rotation and the controller, cheapo controller doohickey that I've acquired, why does it seem to only have 90 degrees? Question for the ages.